200,000 miles on this thing. It's clean though.